if tomorrow all the things were.
Are you?
Thanks for doing this for us.
Yeah.
You're our first big celebrity here at the show, and man, we are excited to. So tell us.
I just got a call about coming up here. I didn't know is it a show or is it like a mag? What's the concept?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, truffle. Triple.
Tribble. It's like
Tribble.
Tribble with a T.
Tribble Reese. What drove you to trying out for the Amazing Race in the first place?
It's Sweet Home Alabama.
Right.
It's Sweet Home Alabama. It's like a dating show, but
right.
Yeah, that's what it is.
So Sweet Home Alabama. Mm-hmm. I have here in my notes. Last season was the first season.
Last season was the first season.
Awesome, and you lost?
I came in second.
So you lost last season. How did that feel?
I like to say I came in second, but it honestly kind of hurt. It was fun to be. You make a connection with a girl, and you had built this rapport and this emotional chemistry. And then after a month,
let's go ahead and roll a clip from last season with Tribble, where the girl kicked him off and he lost the show. Let's see that clip. Who's the ugliest girl in the world, do you think? I hear your real name's Herbert.
Yes, I don't like talking. I don't know where you found out the information, but I don't really like that information.
We have a special guest I'd like to bring in now. It's kind of a surprise, you know. Triggle's been doing his show and out of town a lot of time, and I'm sure you haven't seen your family as much as you'd like to, whatever. But we do have a special guest, and I'd like to bring in that guest right now, Truffle Reese, Tribble's brother Truffle. Hey, what's up, man? How are you, man? Good to see you, man. Truffle, man, thanks for coming. We appreciate you coming to see us. I know it means the world to your brother. I mean, how long has it been since you guys have seen each other?
I don't have a brother. I don't know who this guy is.
It has been a while. So, if you don't mind, would you mind showing us a little bit, a few moves or whatever? Can I show just a couple moves just for old time's sake?
Please do. Let's show you how you beat on your brother Tribble.
Right here, of course, if you don't mind. Yeah, it would mean the world to us. Okay. Tune in next week where we have somebody who is cool and can actually answer the questions that we ask, acknowledge his family that we fly in
I hope
from Alabama.